साधवो न्यासिनः शान्त ब्रह्मिष्ट लोक पावनः हरन्त्यघं तेङ्गसङ्गा तेष्वास्ते हि अघविद्धरिः. दिस श्लोक इज स्पोकन बाय भगीरथ टू मदर गंगा. भगीरथ वॉन्टेड टू डिलीवर हिज फोर फादर्स एंड ही रिक्वेस्टेड गंगा देवी टू डिसेंड इन टू दिस प्लैनेट, अर्थली प्लैनेट. एंड गंगा सेज, ओ इफ आई कम इन टू दिस प्लैनेट, देर आर सो मेनी सिनफुल पीपल इन दिस प्लैनेट एंड दे विल टेक बाथ इन माई वाटर्स एंड दे विल डंप ऑल देयर सिंस इन टू माई वाटर्स. हु विल प्रोटेक्ट मी? हाउ कैन आई बी अफेक्टेड इन दिस वे? Then Bhagiratha said that, my dear mother Ganga, when pure devotees of Krishna take bath in your waters, the sins that are dumped into your waters by sinful people will not affect you. He says, sadhavo nyasinah shanta. Sadhus are very renounced. Shanta, they are very peaceful. Brahmishta, they are fixed up in spiritual consciousness. Loka pavanaha, they can completely purify this entire loka or planet. Haranti agham te anga sangat, by they themselves taking bath in your waters, haranti, they will steal away agham, all the sins dumped in your waters. Why? Teshu aste agha bhid harihi. Within their hearts, the Supreme Lord Hari, who is called Aghabhid. Agha means sin, Aghabhid means a person who can destroy all sins. That Supreme Lord Hari, who can vanquish all sins, stays within the hearts of devotees. And when those devotees who are carrying Hari in their hearts take bath in the waters of Ganga, Ganga will also be purified of all sins. So devotees are so powerful. So a devotee who keeps Krishna within his heart is so pure that he can purify even holy rivers also. Hare Krishna.
For more such devotional programs, please watch Hare Krishna television. To get this channel, please contact your cable or DTH operator. For more information, please call 8767 845 845.